Today, guys, we are watching the Interceptor official trailer from Netflix. Let's get into it. Okay, here we go. We have Friday's Reacts. We have the Interceptor trailer, a Netflix movie by the looks of it. Meet the world's last defense. One army captain must use her years of tactical training and military experts when a simultaneous coordinated attack threatens the remote missile Interceptor station she is in command of. Very nice. Looks like Gal Gadot. Let's see if the Sceptor cast Netflix. It only really says two people. Okay. Lovely. Trailer's 2 minutes long. Let's just get straight into it. It's very loud in my ear. Middle of the ocean. Always goes well.
Army handles the missiles.
Captain Collins reporting, sir.
Everyone wants to be anywhere but here. We're the only interceptor platform protecting from a nuclear missile attack. We have a situation.
Lovely.
An authorized missile removal.
What the hell's going on up there?
We are under attack!
Are you up for this?
Don't worry about me, sir.
Interceptor, what is your status?
Acting looks quality so far.
7 terrorists seized our vessel, and they tried to take the command center.
I have contained or killed everyone else on this vessel.
So, basically, she's going to kill every single one of them after they've just killed her entire crew. That's how this works.
Control 16 nuclear missiles. I need to disable your command center, so I will be getting into that room.
You want this room?
It sounds very... not very...
Come and get it.
Yeah.
We don't have time to evacuate cities.
Hold that room.
Did you just stab that dude in the eye with your gun?
That's some John Wick level... brutality.
Did you stab that dude in the eye with your gun?
Ooh, it only shows you one singular frame, but that looks gruesome.
I'm the one in charge.
You wanna get out of here alive.
Not going so well for you.
The old duct tape heals up every wound.
Is it? You plan for every possible outcome. But you couldn't plan for me.
Of course. The duct tape holding strong. Doing monkey bars above like a 70-foot drop into shark-infested water. Fair enough. The rest of the clip is just trailers. It just looks like another high-budget... Netflix movie, which is going to be pretty mid, if I'm being honest. The cast doesn't look great. I've never really seen any of them before, unlike some of the other movies where they've just pumped money into The Rock and Ryan Reynolds and Chris Pine and bloody Chris, what's he called? Pratt. Yeah, that's it. So, probably going to watch it if I have some spare time, but it just looks like another mid film from Netflix. Could be decent. Obviously, the trailer wasn't anything spectacular, but yeah. Anyway, that was Friday's Reacts, and I'll catch you on Monday. Peace.